Transformers, generators, pressure tanks, spacecraft, and submarines. We're talking loads over 1,000,000 pounds. More tires than a centipede's got legs. We're a dual-lane, quad-tractor, custom-beam behemoth coming at you with police, bucket trucks, and a whole lot of know-how. This is Contractors Cargo Company, and this is Super Heavy Hauling.
Gerald Wheeler, I'm the owner, president, co-owned the company with my sister and my father. Sort of passed it on from my father to me, even though he's right there in the office there at 91 years old. But yeah, he handed the reins off to the next generation.
Jerry Wheeler, current chairman, purchased the business in 1962 and has led several CCC historically significant projects. The most famous were ground transport missions for NASA, helping each of the 6 space shuttles successfully navigate 19 super heavy haul movements.
Yeah, we're in Contractors Cargo's yard in Compton, California. Been here for over 30 years in this yard. We were in the other yard in Southgate for 25 years before that. So
take me back here a little bit, Gerald, and tell me about, I don't know construction projects. Maybe we can walk a little bit here and take a look at some of the.
Yeah, I mean, you got a couple components right here that we brought up to the shop to service. Okay. And, you know, this is one of our standard Jeeps. We actually built these Jeeps ourselves, built the low beds up here. And it's a big modular system. I mean, you actually could plug them together to make different configurations.
So this is kind of the essence of a contractor's cargo trailer versus a normal heavy haul operation where we're buying various.
A store-bought trailer versus sort of a modular heavy haul trailer.
Yeah, so this is kind of unique to your capabilities,
yes.
Right? You guys custom build trailers to
everything.
Make
this we built everything you see on this. We built the whole thing. So
what do you mean by that? I mean, are you doing the welding?
Yes, the designing, the welding, the fabrication. We, in some cases, we bought the axles, but in other cases, when we get back to some of our dueling equipment, we'd even buy the raw axle and build the whole suspension.
Really?
So because you couldn't buy it. So,
now, is there a fabrication area inside this shop?
So inside the shop here in the front part of it is our mechanical bay, which we do other trucks and transmissions and rear ends and all that sort of stuff. And the backside is the welding part of the bay.
Gerald, like, the reason that you guys are so crazy successful at doing this stuff is because the freight that you're moving is like all odd shapes and sizes and weights, right? Like, can you guys handle pretty much any weird?
Yeah, we actually try to focus on what we call almost non-deck freight. Everything that won't fit on a deck, either things real long or real wide or awkward. So that's actually our focus. I mean, we bid a lot of deck freight and we get a lot of it too, but percentage-wise, we get a lot of stuff that doesn't fit on the deck. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
We stuff that we are able to, you know, hang in one of our girder systems, in down well in the between the girders.
Okay.
Or something that we are able to put up on top of the trailer, what's called bolstered. And those are the oddball pieces that we really focus on and we're really successful at. We have some self-propelled trailers that are, ours are a K-Mag brand, you know, so we have 30 axle lines of heavy duty K25 platform trailer. It's modular set that goes together in all sorts of different configurations, and this one has a power pack that you can plug in, and it self-propels itself like a set of joysticks, and basically a single operator drives it and walks alongside and
literally operates. Walks though. We're
yeah,
talking
I mean,
five
yeah.
miles an hour.
Oh,
right?
3 miles an hour. Yeah,
okay.
I mean, you know, so yeah, it's a walking speed trailer.
The complex journey to move this 862,000-pound transformer began by ship from Sweden to Portland, Oregon, before being unloaded onto a Contractor's Cargo Company barge. In Dalles, Oregon, a KEMA K25 self-propelled trailer with no truck moved the load at 3 to 5 miles per hour. CCC's 5-man crew walked the trailer along while directing the lifting of overhead wires, road closures, and the removal of traffic signals. The project spanned several days to transport the haul only 6.5 miles, testing the year-long preparation that enabled Contractors Cargo to successfully deliver the massive freight to Dalles, Oregon Converter Station.
We look at it from a standpoint of what's the most economical. We either truck it, that's our preference, We can look at rail. We actually own some railroad cars, from heavy duty railroad cars that can move up to 1 million pounds. And then we also look at barge.
But the expertise, not only of choice of which mode to do to help the customers, you know, make it the most economical, the other piece too is you bring out engineering expertise and rigging expertise to the table, is that right?
That's correct, yeah. So besides, we have a staff engineer, a licensed engineer who, you know, reviews all our plans, and you know, our project managers make up a plan. He works with them, and you know, and develops a engineered plan. Continue to work with the project managers on each case, and then stamp plan for each project. 100,000 to 500,000 pounds, I think, is our focal point where we excel above our competition. So, you know, I don't think realistically there's nothing that can't be moved if they've got enough time and money.
Tell me a little bit about what being a part of Bennett opens up for you guys.
I've been saying to a lot of my customers right now, and they ask me the same question. It says, well, why did you join Bennett? You know, you've been a successful carrier of your own for many years. And I told them, I said, you know, the business aspect that and the infrastructure that Bennett already has, you know, we had, but, you know, we had one safety person. We now have 20 safety people. You know, we had, you know, one person accounts receivable. You know, we now have 30 people in accounts receivable. So by adding that capability to us, it took a lot of load off of our system and allowed us to, I'm calling it sort of ride along behind them and basically let Bennett's corporate buck the headwind of everything a carrier has to do for compliance and all the industry standards, and I'm just sort of following along, you know, doing more of our core business.
Contractors Cargo Company continues its legacy of success by operating with the team at Bennett to deliver the most comprehensive solution to our North American customers.